students, in this video we will learn to erase something from the drawing area in MS Paint. For this, on the Home tab, click the Eraser tool in the Tools group. Click on the Size drop-down arrow. Choose any eraser size in the list. Now bring the eraser onto the area which you want to erase. Click the left mouse button and start dragging on the area which you want to erase. What we notice that the eraser tool is erasing the black line along with the background. So we need to change the color of the eraser. For this, in the colors group, click on the color to button. Select yellow in the color palette. Place the pointer onto the area which you want to erase. Click and drag the mouse over the black line to be erased. The black line is erased, but yellow background is intact. Thank you.